himself coming home late in Seattle, trying to get through the dog door. With a bag full of lighters. Made best friends in a traffic cone. When you get through the dog door and you think you're kissing your wife, but it's a pit bull. And you've never felt so attracted to her in your whole life. Get your teeth done. Your eyes are, your eyes look amazing. And then you get escorted off the premises by people in yellow jackets. And they put you in the boot. And they stick some pinholes in the boot with a compass so you can breathe. No? Yeah, I mean, you're just acting like that, like as if it's never happened to you in your life, but you know it has.
Never.
I'm suspicious.